for its last feature. Omnibus is again going up the Hudson to the Cloisters, an appropriate medieval setting for a recital of Christmas music by the Vienna choir boys. They're just about to start a tour of this country. The choir is 450 years old, and the group that's come to America has 22 boys in it. As they sing, they will move around the different parts of the Cloisters in the sort of surroundings which first heard this kind of music.